First is to download Nobara Linux ISO, link in the description. After you download the ISO, open VirtualBox and click New to create a new virtual machine. Select this and press Enter.